And they are doing I'm Telling You I'm Not Going.
Yeah!
And I am telling you I'm not going. You're the best man I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go.
Two ugly stepsisters at the ball telling the prince they were not going. I'm story, but I thought you were both wonderful. It really warmed the cockles in my heart. I thought it was really beautiful. Penny, what did you think of that?
It is so nice to see the two of you look so fabulous. Both of you look great. The sheep, you just look hair, makeup, dress. It's so nice. It's like you just made such a huge effort. For you, you look gorgeous too. I love your eye makeup tonight. You look absolutely divine. I really enjoyed the number. You worked well. You held hands. You interacted with each other. Very happy with that performance.
What did you think of that?
You look adorable. You were so good. You look moments in there when you look wonderful. You look so lovely. And it's cute. Like, there's something about you that I absolutely love. I just love everything you do, really. I think you're just wonderful. And the chemistry you had together, and it's like, and duets are a funny thing. Like, you know, you can do a song together, but it means nothing unless you have chemistry. And you two had good chemistry. You went to connect and be a part of each other's story. And it's like, actually, you made the whole number. But you know what? You both did a thank you, Cooper, for giving you such a wonderful number to do, because that is the best number that any drag queen can ever be given. 100%. But you were great. Both of you were wonderful.